Just watch. Out the bee.
And oh yeah, the tray's clean. You guys see this? It's finally clean. It didn't take a year.
Let me tell you something important. Don't forget to subscribe, ring that notification bell, and give a like.
Yes, we're sweeping the sand on. Don't forget to apply the gesso. Ooh, dude, these lines are not gonna be straight, but... Yeah, okay, I do need to make this bigger. Looks like it's gonna be too big. That don't look like please, but that's how you spell please. That just looks horrible. It don't even look like purple, it kind of looks like burgundy.
We gotta bring out the paint box.
Oh shoot, I put down my sandwicher. Whoop, I don't know what to say. Okay, I don't know if we gonna get that type of purple, cause that purple's looking bright. Bright, and this one's looking a little dark. I hope I'm not speaking loud. Y'all just hear me in your ears, like, no. I wonder what I should paint first. Okay, I guess we'll just paint it without touching it. I feel like I made too much colors for this one Sanddollar. I don't know what I was thinking. Ew, I don't like this green.